Even before Noynoy came into the picture, I must say that people were really in search of an alternative. In 2007, of the 12 biggest spenders on radio ads and TV ads, 8 lost. 4 won. Yung dalawa, halos matalo pa. What does that tell you? Kahit masikat ka sa TV, kahit sikat ka sa ano, hindi ibig sabihin, iboboto ka na ng tao. Talagang naghahanap ng kuha. They are looking for alternatives. They are not dumb. You provide them a viable alternative, they are capable of making an informed decision. Ergo, we have to learn to trust the people. We have to learn to go back to the people. Because when people are given an opportunity to make an informed decision, they are capable. And this is what distinguishes us from travel politics.